Hi, in this new video, I want to talk with you about two topics. I want to show what are the best olive oil in the overall category for MOIC 2018 and how it's possible to assign prizes in an olive oil competition. And then I want to talk with you about why it's so important to define, recognize and assign the different categories for each samples, both for competition and for customers. I'm Aldo Mazzini. I'm the organizer of Masters of Olive Oil International Contest. So let's start with the first topic. Why is so important define and assign the different categories to each sample for a competition? It's very important because we want to give the right prices to the right extra virgin olive oils. Try to think about if we would be during the Olympic Games, we might find a lot of runs and competition where the different athletes are divided in different categories. And this is important because if we let compete a lightweight athlete with a heavyweight athlete, there won't be a good match. The same happens in the olive oil world. We have to assign the right categories to each samples. So, as soon as we have assigned the right category to each sample, we can start a good competition. There are many different categories for extra virgin olive oil. Today I want to speak with you about the main important, the category related to the fruity of the samples. We will talk about the other categories in a new upcoming videos in the future. For now, it's very important to define what is the fruity of an extra virgin olive oil. You can have here the IOC definition. IOC is the International Olive Oil Council that defines all the standards for extra virgin olive oil. And how can we define the different fruity? We can have three different fruity: light fruity, medium fruity, or high fruity. When we have defined this, we can rank all the samples and assign the prices. And the second topic is why it's so important for a customer define and assign the right fruity category for an olive oil sample. This is important for two main reasons. First of all, to eat better, and secondary, to make better food pairing. Yes, if you are able to define and assign the right fruity category for each sample, you will be able to buy what you like, what you love, and you will eat better every day. And if you can understand how is the fruity of a sample, you can have also a better food pairing. You can decide which oil is good for which dish, both in your house and at the restaurant. And now it's time to speak about the second topic. What are the best olive oil in the overall category for MOIC 2018. These are the three samples. Let's start from the third place. The third place was assigned to Goya Premium. It's an intense and high fruity extra virgin olive oil and was made by the company Goya, based in Spain and United States. They have used two different cultivars, and in this case we can say that is a blend. They used the Hoja Blanca and Picudo, typical cultivar from the south of Spain, and the blend of these two cultivars has produced an incredible extra virgin olive oil. It smells olive leaves, green grass, tomato leaves, green almond, and when you test in your mouth, you will feel great pungent and great bitterness. Really harmonic with the smells, and in the end of the testing, you will feel a clear idea of green almond in your mouth. And now let's go to see the second place. Was assigned to these samples, named Donna Rosa, made by the company Maria Rosa Sacco Organic Farm. It is based in Apulia and it is a medium fruity and also a monocultivar. It means that it was made by a single one type of olive. In this case, they used the Frantoio cultivar. It's a typical one from the middle and the south of Italy. also in this case we have a great sample. It smells fresh herbs, olive leaves, artichoke. And when you taste in your mouth, you can feel medium pungent, medium bitterness, and a clear idea of green almond in the end of tasting. A very good extra virgin olive oil. But now it's time to unveil what is the best extra virgin olive oil in the overall category for MOIC 2018. Again from Italy, the first place was assigned to this sample. The name is Nectar. It comes from Apulia and it was produced by a cooperative, Oleificio Cooperativo della Riforma Fondiaria, under the brand I Tre Campanili. It's a light, fruity and a monocultivar. It means that they have used only one cultivar, a typical one from Apulia. The name is Coratina. In this case, we have a light fruity and this sample has smooth smells of fresh herb, artichoke and green almond. When you taste in your mouth, you can feel light pungent and light bitterness, really harmonic with the smells. And in the end of tasting, you will feel green almond clearly in your mind. Really a great sample, perfect for food pairing with fish dishes and delicate dishes. And now that you know more about the different categories of extra virgin olive oil, tell us, do you prefer a light fruity? Do you prefer a medium fruity? Do you prefer an intense or high fruity? Tell us what you think about. Write down below what you are going to buy tomorrow, what you are going to try tomorrow in your kitchen. And subscribe our channel now. In this way, you will have the great opportunity to learn more about Olive Oil World. And also, share on Facebook, share on Twitter, share on Instagram, share with your friends, and you will give the opportunity to a lot of customers to learn more about Olive Oil World. And please, don't care about my bad English and care about learn more about the wonderful extra virgin olive oil world. If you have questions, curiosities or things that you want to know better, write down below your question and we will reply with pleasure to all of you. Thank you very much for watching. I see you in the next video and bye bye.